Spark is also like super complex topic. So we are going to go until the intermediate level, not into the advanced level of every topic. The reason being, the advanced level can be explored only by you when you're working on the actual projects, the real world projects when you're working. You will be able to explore deeply into every aspect of it. But this course actually is aimed at making you comfortable to a point where you can explore things on your own. So it will not be at a too advanced level, it will not be at a too basic level, it will be a little bit more than a basic level to intermediate level complexity of the topics.